another Thomas every year. Love the Thomas family. Sweet Grace, you are both humbled and proud. We are both humbled and proud of the young lady you have become as you reach high school graduation. It has been an absolute honor to be parents to such a God-fearing daughter, watching you seek his approval in all that you do. When there is chaos in our home, you exude peace. When your siblings need someone to vent to, you show patience. When we need advice, you share godly wisdom, encouragement, and counsel. When your friends and family need you, you show trustworthiness, loyalty, and love. We are also incredibly proud of your accomplishments, including the songs you write, the art you create, the passion for swing dance that you share. All this on top of your hard work and diligence with academics and other activities. Grace, we want you to know how profoundly we love you, how extremely proud we are of you, and how sincerely supportive we will be to you as you move forward from here. You are in our prayers for God's protection, his strength, his guidance, his direction, and courage for your future. And you are and always will be an important and irreplaceable part of our family. For that, we are so beyond grateful and blessed. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May his face shine on you and be gracious to you. May the Lord turn his face towards you and give you peace. Number 624. We love you dearly, Mom and Dad. Miss Grace Thomas, there's something about all the Thomas girls and Roy. And love you, Roy. Your day's coming.
Yeah. Yep.
6 years. All of you are so different. And yet all of you exude some of the most incredible characteristics, but in different ways. Miss Grace, you are soft-spoken, you are gentle, you are confident, you are a lover of those. The swing dance stuff is just incredible. How, I would say, like, your influence. I want to say, like, I dream of having that kind of influence. People just flock to you. I guess just like 160 kids showed up the other day. It's like, that's just ridiculous. But it's about what God wants to do in your life. It's about how he will bring people to you to make him glorious. Keep it up. He has a target on you. He's going to use you in the days to come. Proud of you. Thank you for being a good friend. Love your family. And I cannot wait to see what God does in your life. Amen? Amen. Amen. One more. Best for last.